So you can probably see here, this is the caldera, which is the Latin word where we get the word cauldron from. And it's the edge of the old volcano. And you can also see at the bottom, going round, it's like a streak of grey. That's a lava, which when the volcano erupts, it melts any ice, brings down any mud, any water, puts basically like a river of mud. And Herculaneum, which is the other city that's not as famous as Pompeii, was covered in this careering down into Naples, which is out in the distance there. One of the biggest cities in Italy, living too near to Vesuvius, in my opinion.